Hey, Dr.
You made the right choice to be here on this Sunday afternoon. Aren't you glad it's not raining like it was last year? So we're going to do a wonderful song that was first appeared in 1926 called The Birth of the Blues. And I've been on the faculty of Sacred Heart University for, it's either 27 or 8 years, it could be more. And I've been music director here at Congregational Church for 22 years. So we all welcome you, and we're delighted to see so many of you. I hope you enjoy The Birth of the Blues.